I'm Marshall Miles.
Bill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Wednesday, the 12th of February, 2020. The Sun in Aquarius, ruled by Uranus, and the... What are the planets saying?
Check again, perhaps.
And which one of the planets are saying to check ahead?
Oh, more assorted.
And all this means what?
Make very sure that everyone is who they say they are and can deliver what they say they can before signing on, climbing aboard, or merging your outfit with theirs. Isn't this just fabulous synergy? Aren't the metrics incredible? Your profitability and success are all but assured if you include this critical step. However, if you omit it, you can find yourself in a pickle or else, slightly more complicated, networked into a system that isn't all it was cracked up to be. Plus, there are occasions when you can get away with ignoring that, for example, your tires are bald and the cupboard is bare, and occasions, for example, before a 3,000-mile road trip or before 20 people arrive for lunch, when it really is not prudent to do so. And this particular juncture is about acknowledging any structural complications or deficiencies and then doing something constructive about dealing with and eradicating them. Also, viewing the glass as half full may take some getting used to. People tend to receive far more attention and reinforcement for the bits that are imperfect than the bits that are functioning, but make the effort. You'll get further faster along your chosen path if you're able to force yourself, generate reasons for optimism.
And those chiefly affected?
Aquarius, Cancer, Libra, Scorpio.
And for our friends having birthdays today.
If you have an inexplicable urge to take a slightly unorthodox tack with a creative, economic, or romantic setup, dare to be different and don't let any grass grow under your feet. For best results this year, your motto should be closer to, let's toss this method out and do it another way immediately would be fine, than stay the mind-numbing, inefficient, and not terribly lucrative to boot course.
Tomorrow, Daily Planets.